Hi dear Capricorn, a very very good afternoon to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a journal of reading for all the Capricorn singles, Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising. And keep this in mind, this is journal reading. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place. And the second thing, the roles can be reversed anytime. And the third thing is, this is a reading from 25th of August till 30th of September, 30th of September or till the end of September, you can say. Let's start Capricorn, let's see Cappies, what's happening with you guys. Okay, your recent past energy regarding your love life was, Capricorn, your recent past energy regarding your love life was, I'll better sit like this, yeah? Cool, let's see Capricorn. Eight of Cups, okay, so Capricorn, I feel like you walked away from somebody or a relationship because you feel like, because you felt like this relationship is not serving you well, or you are not getting the respect that you desire for, or you that you deserve, or the relationship was not working out, that was becoming a burden for you to survive with this connection or with this particular person. So you just walked away from this particular connection, okay? Or it could also be possible that they walked away. Let's clarify the Eight of Cups in your recent past energy regarding your love life. Capricorn, let's see. Let's see. Ten of Swords, the King of Swords, and the Nine of Pentacles. Yes. You got some kind of betrayal. You got some kind of backstabbing. And you felt like somebody betrayed you, backstabbed you, somebody did something really wrong with you, and you took a decision. You got mentally clear about this decision that you just want to be single and want to focus on yourself, your looks, your beauty, your money, your business, your job, and you just walked away from this connection because you felt betrayed by them. You felt like, this person is not meant for me, this person is not a trustworthy person or loyal person or something like that. That's why you just walked away. That's good, Capricorn, really good. Proud of you. Okay, let's see what's your current energy regarding your love life, Capricorn. Let's see. Three of Pentacles. You are busy doing your job, your work, you're busy making yourself, come to the list of promotion or something like that, getting some kind of reward or recognition or something like that. Busy doing your job or work. And it's a teamwork, team effort. So you are busy right now. You are trying to keep yourself as busy as you can so that you can, make good money and keep yourself busy so that you don't remember the past, whatever happened in the past, okay? Let's clarify. The Three of Pentacles in your current energy regarding your love life. The High Priestess, the Eight of Swords, and the Five of Wands. So you are trying your best to be as silent as much as possible, as mature and as down to earth, as practical as much as possible. You are, because you're mentally conflicted, you are internally conflicted. See, there's lots of battles. There are lots of battles going on right now in your mind, in your soul, in your like aura, in your energy, and you're not able to handle that. That's why you are hiding yourself behind your work. You're trying your best to hide yourself behind your work because you feel like you're not able to, handle this conflict, mentally conflicted thing. You are not able to handle these battles that you are going through right now. So right now you're fighting lots of battles, Capricorn. Right now you're fighting lots of battles. Internal as well, and financially as well, and emotionally as well, personally as well. So right now I can see that your life is completely fucked up. And you're trying your best to shift your focus on the business and money and job aspect so that you will be busy and you will not remember whatever is happening in your personal life. You're trying your best, Capricorn, and please keep going. You'll get it, okay? I bless you. Everything is going to be fine. Cool. Let's see what the past person feels for you. Let's see what the past person feels for you, Capricorn. Star. The past person is hopeful. You could be dealing with an Aquarius here. The past person is really hopeful and positive that everything is going to be fine between you guys soon. Not right now, might be, but in the near future, everything is going to be fine between you guys. Okay, they are feeling hopeful and positive about this connection, about you. That yeah, everything is going to be fine, although we are not on the same page right now, but we will be in the future. Okay, let's clarify the star as their feelings for you. Oh God, let's see. Let's clarify the star. Tower, the Page of Pentacles and the Three of Wands. I feel like after the breakup thing between you guys, this person wants to message you. They feel like they should text you or I feel like they have texted you already. They tried to connect with you or they are trying to connect with you again and again. But after this thing, they are just waiting for you. They are just waiting that you will talk to them yourself and you will just make this connection work out again. Everything is going to be the fine. Everything is going to be the same as it was and everything is going to be fine. It is like this. This person is very hopeful and positive about the future of this connection. They feel like they will wait for the right time to reconnect with you. Until then, they will try to reconnect with you via messages, via Facebook, Insta, some kind of, you know, social media thing. They will try their best to reconnect with you again and again and again and again. Till you tell them, let's meet and solve this out. They will try their best. Okay, let's see. What's your energy regarding a new person or new love or if you're dating somebody new? Libra, sorry, Justice. Could be dealing with a Libra here. So, Capricorn, I feel like you are right now in this state of mind. I'm going to do tit for tat. So, it is like right now you're feeling like I'm going to do tit for tat. Whatever is coming towards me, I'm going to give it back to the other person. Okay? So, right now I'm feeling like right now you are not ready for new love or a new energy in your life, because you are feeling like I should serve justice to my own emotions, my own life, my own career, you can say. You're trying to serve justice with yourself. You are trying to do justice with yourself right now, and you're just not at all ready for the new connection without any type of, you know, commitment energy or just like a fling energy. You're not ready for that at all, and you should not be actually. Let's clarify the justice as your energy for new love, or if you are dating somebody new. Ace of Cups, the Hermit, Knight of Cups. So I feel like you are, okay, now I'm feeling like somebody new is coming towards you, but you're thinking about it a lot. You could be dealing with a Virgo here or Libra. You're thinking about this connection a lot. You are feeling like whether I should, or I feel like you are feeling highly attracted towards somebody, or you are feeling lots of love for somebody. You are trying your best to stop this, but it is happening, and you are thinking a lot about this, whether to go towards this person, whether to propose to this person, whether to tell this person or not. It could be vice versa as well. Might be somebody new is coming towards you and they are really thinking about this, whether to come towards you or not, because right now you are in this you are not in this correct state of mind. So that's why right now they are feeling like, yeah, right now they're just holding back. Or it could be you that is holding back from the new love, from the new connection right now. But I feel like you have lots of emotions for somebody, or somebody else is having lots of emotions for you, and they definitely want to come towards you, but they're thinking about it a lot. And they just want to serve justice. Basically, you want to serve justice with yourself. So take it how it resonates with you. It might be you, it might be your person, but it is a new person, okay? It is not the past person right now. Okay? Cool. Let's see. What is coming towards you till 30th of September, or by the end of September? What is coming towards you by end of September? Let's see. Forgiveness, judgment. This is a card of judgment. Judgment is a card of death and rebirth. Okay, and I feel like this is the card of forgiving and forgetting everything and restarting again, restarting the connection again, or something, whatever was like broken or whatever needs healing. This is the card where you are going to forget and forgive and restart. So I feel like this person is going to talk to you. This person is going to come back to towards you for the forgiveness thing. And they want to restart this connection and give a fresh start to this connection. leaving the past behind, not thinking about the future, just forgive and forget and restart. This is the thing here, okay? Let's clarify the judgment as a potential outcome for you. Judgment is clarified by the judgment, Knight of Pentacles and Eight of Pentacles. Definitely. Definitely this person is coming back towards you for forgiveness, and they will ask for forgiveness, and they are not going anywhere without your forgiveness. They will ask for it again and again and again, and they will be really slow. They will ask for forgiveness and they will offer you a solid committed relationship or friendship offer, and they just want to work on this connection. They will offer you a stable connection and they will ask you, we can work on it slowly but steadily, we can make it work out. Okay, we can make it work out and we can give rebirth to a new connection. This is the thing. This judgment card is clarified by judgment, Page of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles and Eight of Pentacles. Good. So this person is coming back towards you asking for forgiveness, and they will be let's restart and not see where it is going. They're ready to put in the effort and put in the energy from their side, and they will just try to make you also to work out on this connection. Okay. This is what is going to happen, Capricorn, with you guys. So thank you so much, Capricorn, for tuning in. And I'll see you soon in the next video for September Capricorn relationship video. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless you. Namaste. Namaste. Bye-bye.